Hi, I'm John.
I'm Monica.
I'm Joseph.
I'm Ethan.
Welcome to our dairy. A dairy farm is where cows live, and cows make the milk that we all drink. That milk is also used to make cheese and yogurt. A cow's day is a lot like yours and mine. Let us show you what we mean.
My parents get me up in the morning after I get a good night's sleep. The cows do the same thing. They sleep through the night in their pens. It's kind of like camping out.
When I get up, I'm always hungry, and so are cows. They don't have to go to the kitchen table, though. We take food to them so they don't have to go very far to eat. Dairy farmers make sure to feed them a healthy diet, just like our parents do for us.
After breakfast, I like to go play with my friends. Cows do the same thing. They go on a lot of walks. It's other cows. They like going for walks.
And when the cows go for walks, we have grown-ups who go in and clean up where they sleep. It's kind of like your parents changing the sheets on your bed. It's nice to sleep on clean sheets, so we do the same thing for our cows.
When it's hot outside, we turn on the misters for the cows.
A mister is a machine that sprays water onto our cows to keep them cool. It's kind of like us running through a sprinkler or jumping in the pool to cool off. That makes me feel better on a hot day.
Then it's time to eat again, kind of like lunch for us. But cows are much bigger than kids, so they eat a lot more than you and I do.
When I was younger, I used to take naps, but now I don't anymore. The cows do, no matter how old they are. It's important that they get lots of rest throughout the day, so we get them.
When they wake up, it's time for another walk. We take the cows to a building we call the milking parlor. This is where they give us their milk. They're really good at making milk, and we like it when they share. Once they are done, a big truck called the milk truck comes to our dairy and picks up all that milk. Some of that milk is used to make cheese, some is turned into chocolate milk, and some is turned into yogurt. All of the dairy foods end up in the grocery store where your parents can buy it and bring it home. I like a nice cold glass of milk, don't you?
Go ahead and drink up, because while you're having that glass of milk or cheese or yogurt, the cows are sharing more, so there will be plenty when you want it.
We hope you enjoyed the tour of our dairy farm. We sure enjoyed having you here. The next time you have a glass of milk, some cheese, or some yogurt, I hope you'll remember the cows that were nice enough to share it with you.